the Mid Valley Megamall is on fire.
A
Kuala Lumpur Fire and Rescue Department spokesman says the fire started at a TNB substation room inside the mall. The Kuala Lumpur Command and Control Center's Twitter page posted a photo of the fire and said two roads have been closed. Police are at the scene to direct traffic. FMT has contacted the relevant authorities for more details. Natasha Buist, FMT News.